off his limits. Thrown high side off his bike, Kevin lies winded and sore in the dirt. Thankfully, Kevin's injuries are minimal, mainly shock-related, and with encouragement, he's soon on his feet.
Come on, you lost the pace.
Davies arrives, obviously concerned about Kevin, but is waved on by the crowd. He's now third and has made 10 minutes on the leader. Kevin rejoins the race, his reflexes still somewhat shaky, but he is not the only one with problems.